wonderful football team, and they deserve the victory. They beat us physically. So good luck to those guys. I will open up for questions.
Questions for Coach? Second round.
Penalties really plagued your team this game. How will you get the team to clean it up looking ahead?
I thought that the penalties were, we're going to have to go back and check some of those. And we're allowed to turn penalties in, and the officials tell us whether they were right or wrong. And for the most part, I thought they were kind of balanced based off of what really was going out there, even though statistically it looks a little bit different.
Steven
and
Matt. The last few second halves you guys have had, the offense has definitely gained some momentum. What is the difference you're seeing in the first and second half? Is it a matter of making adjustments, the defense getting tired, or just a different kind of level of effort?
Well, I think all those things you said are all key. But we've got to find a way to start the basketball. That's the bottom line. You can't spot the LSU Tigers and NC State Wolfpack. You can't spot them leads like that and expect to run them back down to your beams with the crowds behind them. I mean, the way we come back is really, really good. But you just can't spot good football teams that way.
Is there anything that's more prominent than the other when you kind of look at those variables and look at these games?
No, it's just a matter of working through the opening moves of a chess game and figure out what the guy's trying to do, and then you make your adjustments and you go for it. But you need to do a better job passing.
Matt? Why does the offense struggle this year at times?
Because our young people are not as big and as physical as the other people that we're playing. Your question, there's no gray in your question. That was a black and white question. There's no gray in my answer. It was a black and white answer. That is the reason why. I guarantee you, I'm bigger, I'm stronger than you. If we're going to wrestle for a long time, we're going to lose a lot. And it's not personal. You know, we've got to let our guys grow up. I'm playing with two freshmen. Okay? And a lot of those guys are playing with a lot of seniors and juniors, and there's a bunch of development from 18 and 19 with a man, and 20, 21, and 22 with a man. And as men, we all know that. The ladies, they don't get it. It's the exact same thing. So when they grow up, we'll be able to push people around. These guys aren't your average Joes. This is a really, really, really good defense. I told people I thought they were better than LSU, and right now I know they're better.